Greetings, Pograms. RDS here. Back with another video. Playing some more For Honor. Doing that little mission. That story mission. All back with my boy, the warden. Back with Garda. Back with my homeboy, Garda. From that Naruto. Or Naruto. Naruto. Trying to think of how the Japanese pronounce that. Almost done with my juice, my special juice.
I had questions.
Coffee. Aim with the questions, man.
Master, why this fortress? It looks like it's just a storehouse.
It is. And that's why we're here. These barbarians, they seem like they're good people. They embrace each other like they were all kin. But that is all a lie. When night falls, they stab each other with their knives. If there are wolves among them, should we not set them free?
Now I had new questions. Ones that were much harder to answer.
Catapults! Keep the ram moving!
Being a skeptic was a death sentence. But doubt is a part of integrity.
You'll have a hardest time hitting a moving ram moving.
Shit.
And hope.
Took that head off. Oh shit. Keep my ass moving. Protect the ram. Damn, that ram health then died on me. Buddy. Executions. Good job.
We were deep in enemy territory. There was no way home but forward.
Push for the gate!
They're retreating!
Cut you into the gate!
No,
Got his ass. You dead. Oh, oh. Got him. Blocked his sorry ass. Get the fuck out of here. So that's tough.
We were deep in enemy territory. There was no way home but forward.
I guess it wants me to sit back here with this thing. Yo, stop being bullshit right now. Stopping everything, y'all. Like, oh my god, man. So fucking cheap, man. How the fuck that dude gonna break that big ass fucking catapult?
We were deep in enemy territory.
The fuck does that make any sense at all? So fucking stupid, man. So dumb. Like, it's cool if berserkers are gonna be the fastest class, like the fastest attacking class, but like goddamn, man. Okay.
We're a true hero.
Our lives for the crew.
So this combat is not made for like what you're trying to do right now. Like that's the biggest downfall to this game, cuz like I guess they made like a 1v1 style game and then they tried to add like co-op play, like team play and shit like that, and it just doesn't work. I don't know, like it just doesn't fit right. I can't do it. God damn, man. Like, I can't even faint this dude. Like, I don't even know what to do. Sit here and die, I guess. I don't fucking know, man. Fucking kill these scrub ass characters, man. Damn. Oh my god, man. So frustrating. So frustrating.
We were deep in enemy territory. There was no way home but forward.
God damn it. It's fucking class, man. I don't even know where that motherfucking raider came from. So take my time, protect the ram. See, where does he come from? Who's killing the crew? Like, I don't even get this shit. Protect the ram.
We knew at Sterngard that within a day, Viking ships would fill the harbor and their army would destroy us. But I intended to be long gone before that could happen.
Whoever gets in my way at this point. It's getting impossible at this rate. I can't heal. I can't nothing. It's fucking getting tough. It's gotta be the end.
Forward! attract and operate the ram until we broke through.
So lame.
Goodmunder, this fourth legendary Jarl.
Can I follow up with something? Is that what that means? Damn.
On your feet.
We were in. That spelled doom for the Vikings. Wasn't that why we came in the first place?
Burn everything down.
It was hardly my first time sacking a fortress. Why did it bother me?
The fortress of Svarngard was home to many of the wealthiest Viking clans. The merchant trades always produced such people. Now they would have to fight for their food.
Fighting.
chop their head off. Kill everybody. Fuck is this shit?
Your legend precedes you, Goodmunder.
Fucking thing. God damn, this game is so stupid. So you can't deflect them unless you're targeting one of them. Alright, this is so fucking stupid.
Do not need to suffer.
Dogs. This is so whack, y'all. So this campaign's whack as fuck. Whack as shit, y'all. Straight up. Nothing but bad shit. The gameplay is not meant to play like this. Like clearly. Bullshit, man. Fuck this game. You gotta like time it just right and shit.
Strong, Goodmunder.
No! Fuck this game, man. So stupid. You can't use any of your abilities, your special skills. I'm all for a challenge, but I hate when shit's like, the odds are stacked against you, and you have to play against the gameplay. Like, you have to play against the mechanics of the game. Cool. Okay, because I didn't dodge that at all. So I gotta fight against this dude. Fight against his fucking wolves. That, like, the only way you can knock them down is by, like, timing your dodge. And you still gotta, like, fight. You have to actually fight this fucking guy. Like, he's not like a bozo, you know what I'm saying? So I'm done with this campaign. I'm just trying to beat this shit now. Fuck this. This is stupid.
Yeah.
You fought well.
To hell with you.
Mercy. Why are we here? I think you know.
Famine. This place houses their seed grain. There will be no new harvest. By winter, they will be killing each other over what little food is left.
I took an oath to fight for peace. So did you. All of you.
This food, why are we not burning it all?
What do you imagine the clans would do if we burned it all?
They'd starve. Die.
They would unite. But leave them scraps. Just enough for two, maybe three clans. They will fight each other over what remains. The wolves among them will rise. We're not here to kill them. We are here to teach them who they are. To set them free. Time to go home.
Why does he got a face? He's like the only one. The Jason Statham looking ass motherfucker. Congratulations, you completed the night story on hard. Yes, I did. So that fight was a pain in the ass. Like, this game does not do well with multiple opponents. Like, I guess it's kind of like a real fight, but it kind of sucks because it's like, you don't really stand a chance at all. Like, you gotta get lucky or face a bunch of motherfuckers that just whack, right? So that was the night campaign. Holla. So
it did not take long for my lesson to spread across the whole of Valkenheim. But in the following winter, a lone raider rose among the clan known as the Warborn. That raider set out to reunite their people.
So now we on to the Vikings. And so yeah. So pretty cool storyline. I guess Apollon or whatever. Yeah, Apollon is basically devil's advocate type of thing. She's just kind of stirring up the pot, making everybody fight. She's all about making everybody fight each other. So I guess it's the whole purpose of the game. So I'm going to call it there. So that's the end of the night campaign. Final chapter has closed. So now I'm on to the Vikings. So as always, I appreciate y'all for watching. If you're playing For Honor, let me know what you like about it. If you've been playing the story mode, did you like the night campaign? Because it was cool. I like the warden. I actually like the warden a lot more than I thought mechanically. They seemed kind of simple. All those classes seem simple, like the warden, the raider, and the Kensi. They all seem kind of very simple. I guess kind of well-balanced. They all kind of have something that gives them like a small advantage, or they have an easier setup than most other characters. Like, I realized with the Warden comparatively to the Conqueror. The Conqueror, you know, he has a big setup he's got to get, you know, to get that. His biggest thing is his flail charge. Once, if he can get that in his shield bash, if he can get those two going and push you against the wall, Conqueror can pretty much decimate you. And that's why people say he's vulnerable to parry, but everybody's vulnerable to parry, I guess, except for the faster classes. You really want them to, like, you don't want to attack the assassin classes. That sounds funny. You want them to attack you. You want them to initiate combat, and you counter appropriately. So, but didn't get to play the Conqueror in the campaign, so I'm kind of curious as to why. So yeah, that'll be it for that one. And next stop, Viking Town. I guess we're gonna play as a raider and unite the Vikings. And as always, peace, love, and keep it gaming, y'all.